As you can see, I added some sculpt, epoxy sculpt, and I made my own venom. That is cool.